The tools you will need are a basketball, a basketball hoop, and a basketball stand. If you look right above that, the hoop, and you'll see that black square. The reason that it can be black or white, the reason that's there is for aim and accuracy. So if you hit it directly in the middle, you should be able to make this ball fit. An easier way to shoot while attacking your opponents, this is called the layup. The point of the layup is to dribble, take two steps, and put it right at the side, and it'll go in. All right, so I'll do that in fast motion now. So you're dribbling, you go into the key, dribble, one, two, up, in. Yeah. Next step is level up your shoulders with the basket. Depending on your distance, you can go far. To get the ball half power for far, you have to bend your knees. So when you come up, you'll give it all the power you need to go on the basket.
Go.
Now, if you follow these basic steps, you'll be able to play with your friends.